but it looks amazing, it sounds amazing, and it is very fast. We just hit 200 miles an hour. Ladies and gentlemen, today we are creating the most expensive car dealership this world has ever seen. And in the car dealership, we're going to have hypercars, supercars. We're going to be able to drive them. And I'm pretty sure we're going to be able to race them too. So if you're ready to jump in here and race some supercars, some hypercars, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet. And let's go get to building and racing. Choose a dealership. Which one do we want? Dealership 1, 2, or 3? You know what? This is kind of my favorite color. I'm going with dealership number 1. There's nothing here. Oh, we got to pick our land. Okay, my bad. I'm picking right here in the corner. I like this little spot. And hold up. Now, how'd they just go throw a VIP in my face saying I get a Bugatti? Now, wait a minute. You already know I got to cop that bad boy right now. Especially if I'm going to be getting a Bugatti. I mean, get out of here. Oh, we got to actually build this entire thing, huh? I'm building platforms, carpets. How much money do I have? Oh, okay. I'm broke now. Phew, is this my first car? Are you kidding me? I bought a Bugatti pack and this is what I got. Starter pack. See, they're throwing stuff in my face everywhere. You know what? Let me go ahead and check out my first car here. Oh my gosh. I apparently bought a Bugatti pack and I got a Fion, whatever this is. I'll tell you what it is, man. And it is beat. That is all that is. I have $750 right now. How do you get more money? Oh, it's just building at the top. I have $875 now. What is this? I can drive this bad boy? Oh, I mean, it is a bad boy. What is our top speed in this thing? I mean, I'm going like 30 miles an hour right now, and it's kind of struggling to get up. Okay, I'm at 50 right now. Uh-oh, check out your boy. I'm over here at 60 miles an hour with the Fion. You know what? Let me take this thing back to the dealership. I don't want it. Oh, so I see how we're getting money. Pretty much every time I drive a car, we get money. I was getting a good amount of money there. We now have almost $7,000, so let's go ahead and trick some stuff up here. I'm going to buy everything that I can, and there we go. I'm broke again. You know what, man? We ain't even doing this. We are going to go ahead and buy some cash. What about a million? $1 million bucks? Forget about it. All right. Now your boy's got a whole $1 million in his bank, and I'm just going to go ahead and buy every single thing that I can on my first floor. I bought a parking lot, a sidewalk, a sign. I'm buying it all, baby. Now, hold on just a second, man. Peep my car dealership already. I need some more cars. This Fion is not doing it for me. Oh, here we go. Platform number 2. Now we can change it to buy cars or upgrade. I thought I already have a Bugatti. I figured it out. We now have a whole Bugatti. And it's kind of weird because if you walk in my dealership here, we have a Fion. Well, 2 Fions. I don't know why. But then right next to him, we have a yellow, beautiful Bugatti. And we have a VIP mansion. Now, wait a minute. I did not know we could have an entire mansion too. I'm unlocking it right now, choosing it. Oh, wait a second, your boy with the Bugatti and now a giant mansion. Let's go ahead and check out the captain's crew mansion real quick. I need to see what we're working with in here. We got a lot of space, that's for sure. Go up to the second floor. We got a nice TV. Look at all the glass, man. We could look over the entire city right here. And then I could just jump straight off my balcony into the swimming pool. Oh, hold up. Now, this swimming pool is not very deep. Guys, we kind of have a problem right now. I teleported to my mansion, but there's not a teleport button to go back to my dealership. So now I am completely lost driving a Fion when I have a Bugatti. I am just all over the place. Oh my gosh, look at this button right here. Teleport to dealership. You have got to be kidding me. Well, I mean, at least we did end up finding the dealership. That is okay with me. Why can I not drive this Bugatti? That's my real question here. I guess we can go ahead and peep my dealership here. We got a whole first floor. We got a nice TV, some couches. We do have a very expensive car that I don't know how to drive. But, you know, I mean, it's there. You know what? We need to go ahead and put some more of these cars in my dealership. What have I been doing this whole time? And you know what? Forget about it. We are buying the hypercars right now. I'm spending all of my Robux once again. Oh, my goodness. Check out that bad boy right there. I bet that thing is fast. How much money is that? $12 million. Oh, my goodness. That is a very expensive car. Can I drive him? Why can I not drive anything? Now I've got 2 hypercars right next to each other. I don't know how to drive either of them, but they, you know, they look amazing. All right, well, I don't know how to do any of that, so I'm just taking this guy's car right now. I've got a whole Tesla, and I'm taking off with it. Whoever's car this is, I apologize, but I had to get me a car that was worth something. Oh my gosh, this thing is extra fast. The Tesla is no joke. Oh! He just spawned it back, dang it! So I left the game and came back, and for some reason, now I can drive each and every one of my cars. I'm doing it right now. Ooh. Oh my goodness, do you guys hear this car right now? All right, now let's test out the speed of a young, I don't even know what this car is, but it looks amazing, it sounds amazing, and it is very fast. We just hit 200 miles an hour, and now I need to race. Look at us going 250 miles an hour. Yo, this car is so quick. Everybody better watch out, because I don't really know where I'm going, and I don't think I can stop. This car is way too fast for anyone's driving. All right, I'm pretty sure what we need to do now is teleport back to the crib, And then once we get there, we need to find that little spot that I was at earlier. And we will be able to race everybody. And I'm pretty sure we will destroy every single person in this game now. Actually, let me get in this one. This one is my most expensive car. So I'm pretty sure it would be my fastest one, right? That would only make sense. Let's see what happens here. This is the race spot right here. So I'm just going to pull up and I'm going to wait for some people to arrive because I'm trying to race.
All right, it looks like we're about to race in our first race ever in car dealership. I think we're going highway. I've never done this before, so if I'm bad, guys, relax.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Who is going to win this race? It looks like there's 5 people in the race right now. But I don't really know where I'm going. We got a good little start here. Oh, we are faster than everybody in the lobby. The only problem, like I said, guys, I don't know where I'm going. So I'm hoping that I just run into each and every one of these little blue marks. Because I am not trying to lose this race, man. My first ever race with a car going almost 300 miles an hour. We gotta win. We're in first by a long shot right now. I would love to look behind me, but my car's going just a little too fast. Okay, almost wrecked right there already. But we're looking, actually, let me look behind me. Absolutely nobody is behind me right now. And we hit 300 miles an hour. Are you kidding me? I just also hit a tree going 300 miles an hour. And there goes somebody. Oh, gosh, I'm in second place now.
That's all right. We'll catch back up to him. I'm sure my car will hit another 300 miles an hour. Just hopefully not another tree.
Come on, car. Get up there. There's no way we can let this guy beat us. Get out of the way. I almost hit that car in the middle of the road.
Oh, guys, this is not good. I think we're going to lose. We might come in second, which, I mean, you know what?
For my first race, I'm not mad at it. I did hit a tree, which caused us to come in second place.
If it wasn't for that little tree, man, we would have came in first place right here. That's where I'm...
You've got to be kidding me. Race finished, second place.
Let me try another car here. What about this one? This one looks crazy. That's 8 million. This one was 10 million. Let's try this bad boy.
Okay, now I don't think we're going to lose. I think this is just a little slower than my previous one. But still, this one I think looks better.
And it's game time. I am defeating everybody in this race. Hold me to it.
Well, it actually looks like this guy is taking way too long in this race. I'm not trying to sit there any longer. So I do need to see how fast this car goes. Just for future reference, we're over 150 miles an hour now. Can we hit that 300 mark? Just like we did with the other car. This car is very fast and it's beautiful.
But like I said, can it go 300 like my best car?
If it can, then this is definitely my second best. I think we're topping out at 278, guys.
Which, I mean, definitely is not bad. 278 is very fast, but 300 is my fastest car. Guys, that's where we're going to end this video.
If you liked us creating one of the most expensive car dealerships in the world, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet.
And I will, of course, see you all in tomorrow's video. Thank you for watching. I love ya. Goodbye.